it's time to talk about the weekend. Discover host Lauren Nelson is here with a gift that gives back.
That's right. Linda, I know you have a sweet tooth.
Oh, you know me.
So you'll appreciate this business that satisfies cravings and also gives to others. Julie Chin explains for us.
The Oklahoma Toffee Company is cooking up candy for a good cause.
We make some of the best toffee in all of Oklahoma, but even better than that, a portion of all of our profits go to public school teachers here in Oklahoma who have supply needs in the classroom.
Husband and wife team Anthony and Chelsea Archie opened the company this spring. He's a former pastor and entrepreneur. She's an Owosso school teacher.
Her supply needs kept growing and our budget kept shrinking. And I begin to learn that that's pretty typical amongst teachers across the state of Oklahoma, that education is not as funded as it could be. And so I said to myself, we partnered together and asked, how can we help teachers all across the state who have supply needs in the classroom? And Oklahoma Toffee was born.
20% of the company's profits are poured into Oklahoma schools. They make the toffee at Kitchen 66. It's a labor of love for the whole family.
My grandmother did help me out, and she says, baby, you have to put a whole lot of sugar and a whole lot of love in the toffee. And so I've been doing that, and we've been very successful.
We'll have more on that story. Plus, we'll tell you about Red Earth Tree Fest. And as you can see, I brought my co-host,
you
Dino Lally, in today.
This is a special day.
The surprises continue.
We wanted to make your day extra sweet. Mm-hmm. We know you love chocolate.
Oh,
so
yes.
In our opinion, this is the best chocolate made in Oklahoma, Glacier Confection in Tulsa.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Uh-huh. And
it
if
is,
I open this.
And it's a variety.
It's a variety of
pack, so lots of different flavors.
They do an excellent job.
Oh my gosh, look at that. That is,
and they're beautiful.
That's almost too beautiful to eat.
So did you include the peanut butter and jelly one?
No, I didn't.
Oh, you ate that one?
He
ate that one before he got here.
Yeah, before he got here.
Thank you guys so much.
You're welcome.
Lovely.
Yes. Linda, I got to tell you, it's been an honor and a privilege to work with you. Mm-hmm. Three different periods of time, over a 30-year span for me. You a better reporter, writer you can't find in the business because you are the best.
You read that just like I wrote it.
I know it. I had to memorize it and everything.
Thank you very much.
You've always been so kind to me and so welcoming, and I'm really appreciative.
Oh my gosh, you guys have been so much fun. Oh, we will. I'm sure somehow.
Yes.
Thank you so much.